is up, everybody? How are we doing? Good to see you. We've got almost a full house, which is very, very nice. So thank you for joining. Thank you to the mods and all the regulars. You guys know who you are. Kingston's already been and gone. Missy is in just stuff with Wolf. Matthew Matera, what's up, brother? JD Media is in. Apparently Wolf needs a flogging already. Michael, what's happening, brother? Dan is in. Okay, guys, just a quick reminder. It is a non-PG stream. That means I am going to let loose a little bit and not be so filtered, if you like. But just remember, keep it respectful. No, hateful and racial comments. Hateful and racial comments to anyone in chat will result in a ban. So listen clearly. You will be banned. Means you won't be coming back later. You won't be coming back tomorrow. You will be banned. So please be respectful. Matthew with a 25. Already then. Holy crap, dude. Oh my God. You're an absolute freaking legend, brother. I think your missus needs to take your wallet off you, bro. I appreciate it, man. Appreciate it very much. All right, guys. Rolling intro. Let's do it. All right. Yeah, what a way to start the stream. Man. Holy crap, dude. Yeah. I don't even know what to say. Right. Holy shit. Yeah. Thank you, brother. Thank you. All right. JD, you're nearly there. You better hurry up, man. All right, so. Thanks to Wolf. Wolf pointed this out and sent me the link in Steam last night or this morning. I can't remember what it was. It might have even been this morning. This is SES Volvo. John Reuter's trailer. There's a pack, and I haven't linked it in the description because I was in such a fluff to get the stream up and running. It's a dress-up pack for the Volvo. So, bull bar, some aerials, and just some nice little touches, like the aerials, the mirrors as well, the chrome slats on the side of the windows, the guards over the rear wheels, just some little finer detail stuff, man. This is the sort of stuff I was talking about. Would be awesome to see. Like a DLC pack, like a dress-up kit. Yeah, I feel really sick. I can't even remember what it's called. SCS Volvo something, I think it's called. I do apologise to the mod creator. It's very, very slack of me. Kiwi needs a good freaking uppercut. Little bros in. Tell you, just keep it respectful. The bot is still turned on, so all the hard racial stuff will get kicked. So the F word will probably get shit canned in chat. So, you guys, imagine talking to your grandmother in chat. So, yeah, we'll just try and keep a lid on the nasties in chat, but we're going to have some fun along the way. Like, when Kiwi hits something, he's not going to say, oh, fudge, I just hit that car. If you know what I mean. I was going to get this track IR sitting right. That's no excuse, Michael. All right, here's that volume, here's that truck. Well, we can probably get away with opening those windows. It's not massively loud tonight, is it? Turn that game volume up a little bit. Grandmother loves to swear. All right. Let's fucking roll. I think this truck had the same turbo fitted that the Western Star did the other night. It's actually, I'll tell you what, man, for a Volvo, I freaking love it, man. It's fucking fat ass, man. I know, it's a Volvo. and fat ass normie doesn't go. But I love it. It looks freaking awesome, man. Like, just quickly, I'll pause track OIR. It's not going to let me do it. No, like, if you look at the dashboard, for instance, there's a bounty on Mars. It's Mentos, man. It's fucking Mentos. Oh, Jesus. Need to stop and get tea. Fuck off. You're supposed to get your shit together before you get here. So guess the sounds. Whose are the sounds? Don't use the exclamation mark sounds in chat tonight. I didn't even fix that. Because that'll be some good advertising for Z-Mods anyway, but... Oh, is it? Oh, you're shout. Oh, fucking A. Alright, we're stopping for dinner. Nice. We just had a Korean dish, man. Fuck, it was so good, eh? So good. Dude, this is what I normally sound like. I normally put a lid on it when I'm driving or streaming, just to try and keep it a little bit family friendly, but we're gonna let loose every now and then, don't we? Sometimes you just gotta say, fuck it. So we're just gonna have some fun, guys. That's what it's all about. It's gonna have a bit of fun. Not that we don't have fun, but... Turn left. Oh, look at this fucking penis. Rock and roll. As they say, send it. As those volumes goes, all is good, I hope. GoPro's on.
Fuck yeah.
Did you like my little pun joke at the start about the bounty on Mars on the dashboard? I didn't.
Stay right,
then
exit right.
Stay right, exit right. Is this dude slowing down or what? Get out the way. Yeah, we'll see who's got really thick skin. This will be the truck driver coming out to me tonight. What are you carting? Fucking hopes and dreams, mate. They're all crushed ones, though. Trailer full of crushed hopes and dreams. Oh, for goodness sake, you can wait. Things dig. Like, I can normally put a lid on it quite easily. But when I'm in a truck, or on a machine, or on the job site, or something like that, it's just... I've got a trash mouth. Yeah, the C word's not a big one in my vocabulary, but fucking everything else is. Oh, there's always someone, man. When you see a PG stream, someone will come in and be disrespectful, and you know how it's the internet, man. You know.
Go straight.
There's always some knob that comes in and just. Tries to ruin it for everybody, but at the end of the day, all they do is make themselves look like a dick. Got a big cup of cock. I mean coke. Fuck. I feel like I just came this way before. That's it, man. Everyone hates everybody. Exactly. Don't know what's going on, man. Welcome to the house of zero fucks given tonight. All my hopes and dreams are in the fucking trailer behind me, and we're hauling them to somewhere that just don't care. That's yeah, pretty much. You know, the title says it all. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, exactly, Matthew. Exactly. Like, the stream started off freaking awesome, man, because Matthew just comes in straight out of the $25. Just bam, straight in. That's freaking unreal. I'm working on this setup, man, for super chats to display on screen, basically. Don't choke on your cock. I mean coke. If it was yours, mate, no one would choke on it. Nah, just the funnel with a bit of hose, man. Just goes down through the gear stick. You know, just put a wrapper on your fella, mate, because there's no cross-contamination in the funnel, all right? All right, Wolf's sort of coming out of his little shell a little bit, eh? He's turning into be a funny little bastard. I might have to take him out the back and tenderise him a little bit. Don't have to worry about sorting Wolf out, he's sorting himself out. Far out. Damien, how you going, man? Sorry, man, I missed your comment. You need to go, you just darn got in the truck, boy. What the fuck's wrong with you? You're a fucking boy bladder. Doing good, Damien? Doing good, mate? Doing good. How about yourself, Ben? Hope you're well. Kiwi's letting loose tonight. We're doing a non-PG. I don't even care about subs, Ben, to be honest. The little community we have is freaking all I need, bro. No. We have such a good time. So, drop a like on the stream, man, because that'll help. And the views help. Share the stream out if you think it's worth it. All right, never hurts. Yeah, hold it, JD. He no noodle, is there? I like that one. I like that one, Michael. Is that GoPro work? Yep, it is. Nice. TB, hi, what's going on, man? Sharing and following? Good shit, brother, good shit. Let's have some fun. Young Cameron's in. Hope you bought your earplugs, buddy. Pee out the window. Yeah, remind me towards the end, Wolf, man. Yeah, because I think it's worth it. Alright, it's freaking awesome. It looks freaking awesome, man. I love it. Corner. Just fucking run an old mate off the road. Screw him. Should have bought a Jeep, you wanker. Windows are, oh, pretty much down. Oh, look at this cock. What are you doing? It's a merging lane, not a fucking give up lane. That's it, DB. Oh, what have we got? Cameron with a fiver. Nice one, Cameron. Thank you, thank you. Spam them dollar signs in chat, green fam. You're peeing out there. You better fucking piss on my truck, boy. Guess who's washing the truck at the next fuel stop? Damn, piss all down the side of my truck. God damn it. Just insert the F word instead, man, as what you wrote there, because I forgot to turn the bot off. So the bot's going to rape you otherwise. I know you'll like it, but, you know, it's the internet. Apparently I can still monetize this afterwards. It'll just be fucking limited fans. But that's alright. Fuck it, we don't need it. Saturday night. I nearly ran a swift fucking skin on the trailer, man, just for shits and giggles. I should have. That would have brought in some freaking hella good jokes. What do you call a blonde with a dollar coin on her head? Yeah, bro, we're doing more jobs. Hell yeah. Single player, bro. I'm on the beta, so yeah, Trucker's MP isn't too good at the moment. Yeah, pretty much, man. I should have used that skin. Doesn't it come up at all, Matthew? Oh, it comes up as Deborah. The freaking bloody in good English. Okay, that fucking thing. Yeah, I was waiting for someone to go, nah, don't know it. Tell us, Kiwi. What do you call a blonde with a dollar coin on her head? Or you can eat front of a buck. Ooh. Oh, fuck. I hope there's no one beside me. How much was my whole setup roughly? Like the computer and stuff like that, when I built it a couple of years ago, it was about $6,000. The Fanatic, like this wheel is from Super Cheap, but the Fanatic wheel, the shifter, all that was about $2,500, including the 18 speed. The rig itself I built. So I've got a fair bit of money into it, man, but it's been done over time, you know? Like everything that I'm sitting on and everything that's hanging off is all built by myself. And I'm actually going to give it away later on. Later on in the year, I'm going to give it away. Appreciate it, TV. Thank you, man. Doesn't come up as... Oh, okay. It's sort of working, Wolf. Like, you can see it in the mirror, man. See that little bit of frosting and stuff like that? Like, it's hasn't been updated since December last year. Oh, it's been a labour of love, man. Been a labour of love building it. I'm pretty proud of it, and you know, like I said, I built most of it, so. So like I said, I am going to give it away later in the year because I'm going to build a better version. Not so much a better version, but exactly the same thing, just with a little bit more stuff on the monitor for monitors and stuff like that for streaming. But this one I am going to give away. And it will actually come with either a G... What is it? G29? or a G920 steering wheel and shifter. It won't have the 18-speed shifter, but it will have a 6-speed shifter. That is something that will be given away later in the year. Exactly, he did too. You should go back and watch it, Wolf. I don't even know if the chat's been uploaded from that live stream last night. Not showing at my end for some reason. It might be just YouTube playing funny buggers. I hope he does keep updating it too. He said he's going to, but he's from what I read in a recent comment, he's busy doing a lot of other stuff as well, so we'll see. Hopefully, because it's really fucking good, man. If you hadn't, I hadn't even discovered a Volvo dealership until you told me about it. I forgot all about the Volvo. Sort of reminds me a little bit of Aridus Volvo. Where's his way station? Fuck it, just cut him off. Yeah. Eat my trailer full of crushed hopes and dreams, you asshole. Coming in hot, bitches. Open me window, I'll throw me paper logbook against his fucking forehead and we'll just get going. Would you like to see me logbook? Which one would you like to see? What do we want? Enter. Don't you fucking crash on me, you bitch. Are you serious? Wow. God damn it. I should have just... Right, we're not doing that shit anymore. We're going to bypass fucking way stations. Can eat a dick. All right, give me a minute. Looks like I've been locked up. Maybe didn't lock that logbook. All right. They're going to let me out shortly. Sorry, guys. I should have turned the bot off. It's a non-PZ stream and the bot's telling everyone off. Suck shit. You will have to drive. I'd like to see that. Nah, I'm just kidding. Nah, I wouldn't. Wonder where it's going to put us.
Time to get the job done.
Right in the middle of the fucking highway. That's right, me GoPro. Track IR is not going to work now because the freaking game crashed. God damn it. Alright, we'll just drive without it for a little bit. Maybe should have had you pissing that bottle earlier, JD, and we could have tossed it at him. Oh, dearie me. Peterbilt. Oh, I beg to differ. Which Peterbilt? How much is a trailer? I think it's 20 US, I think. No, I don't have any good trailer on the mods, no. I forgot something. Sucked a few, exactly. Should have thrown that stale bottle of piss at him while we went through. I guess they threw the book at me, I guess. Hey, there's no one beside me. It's not quite right for 140 this mod, but you know. I left you behind. My bad. Kingston's back. Hope you brought your earplugs, boy. 379 or here. Yeah, I suppose we could sort of, we could argue over it, I suppose. It's a good track. Around the rooted, yeah. It's just the F word that bot's gonna jump on you for. Yeah, fuck. If you could type in it, type in chat in English, man, would be really, really good. I'll meet you at the next way station. Get an Uber. Move it. Says greetings from Russia. Well, there you go. Greetings from Australia and all of us here. Welcome, welcome. We welcome everybody, but yeah, we prefer English and chat. Everybody is welcome. Adam Morris Gaming, what's going on, man? Oh, it's running all right on the now that it, Kiwi's on zero crashes. ATS is on fucking one crash. What's up, Kingston? Greetings from New Zealand. Hate to hear about that bloke that draws that 379. Thanks, brother. Thank you very much. Dan's all over the translation. The legend that he is. Look at that big truck. Big trailer. Full of hopes and dreams. Lots of crush runs, and we're taking them somewhere. To get squished. See you, little bro.
No stretch.
I think he changed his name. I reckon that's somebody else. I reckon little bro. He just called himself little bro, so I'd call him little bro. Fucking cheeky. Bendigo. Says I can't ride your way. Ah, okay. Ah, that's understandable. Well, since it's one of these streams, we'll let it slide tonight. That's not a problem. I can't write in your native language either, so. We'll have to put Dan on the payroll. We'll let it slide for tonight. We do prefer English and chat, but I understand. Nothing wrong whatsoever. Haven't they got one leg shorter than the other? Because they're always going around in fucking circles. Almost as bad as those Western Star fucking lovers. Jesus. Don't get me started on them fuckwits. It's Google. Here we are making Dan out to be some fucking Google Translator, and he's using Google Translator. All that proved was Dan's fucking smarter than the rest of us. Yeah, that's fucking gold, Ben. I don't know why that made me laugh so hard, but it did. Look at this fucking penis. Look at this fucking way. I'm in a Volvo. Fuck off. Yeah, I asked for English in chat. It's helping with my reading skills, man, because I can't fucking speak it very well. Good call. Nah, I'm not hungry, man. I've already eaten. I had Korean. Shit, was he gummy. A little bit fishy, but... Oh, fuck. I'm good. To Argosy. Oh, yeah. I really wish fucking RTA would get their Argosy done. I want it bad. What's my Instagram? Madkiwi.gaming. There should be a link in the description, man. I probably fucking forgot to put that in there as well. I'm shit at it. Oh, fuck. Timothy Little, what is up? Doesn't sound about it. Let it fly, man. Let it fly. Connor is in as well. Good evening. Welcome to the House of Pain. Can you get a pizza? You're not even in the truck, remember? I haven't stopped to pick you up. Where was I born in NZ? Connor, yeah, I'm good, man. I was born in Hawke's Bay. A little town called Wirral. I'm lagged. There you go, there's the Instagram. Very nice, thank you very much. Yeah, TV, yeah. Mate, I have not been back there for a fucking long time, man. Long time. Ah, sweet, right? Yeah, you got heaps of family back home still. Fucking everywhere. A bit of family up in Taupo, Auckland, Wellington, fucking everywhere, man. It's funny, but because I came over here in Australia to Australia when I was 9, and pretty much the only places I remember are obviously where I was born in Wirral. My brother was born in Christchurch, but Wellington always sticks in my mind, eh? Always. I don't know why. Palmerston, I've got family in Palmerston North, got cousins there, auntie and uncle. So hopefully, once all this COVID shit fucks off. Stops rooting everybody dry. Well, I'm gonna go home, so I'll be down to Palmerston North, and yeah, go and see me nan. Am I driving a Volvo? Nah, I'm driving an Avlon. But Auckland at the moment. yes, it is. It is a Volvo. It's a mighty fine Volvo, I must add. Kingston's heading off again. It is. I kind of like it. So to see John Reuter's trailer. That's his great name. SES Volvo, but it's got a dress-up kit out of the Steam Workshop. Fucking Kiwi's drunk again. Fuck me. I love it. I freaking love it. organ bass, but welly born. Ah, very nice. Over, what is happening? Too bloody cold. Yeah, Mitchell, yeah, you fucking got me there, bro. Definitely. Definitely. That is a sweet, sweet freaking unit. That is for sure. Oi, get in your own fucking lane. Man, the windy willy. Fucking A. Fucking blows harder there than a fucking $2 haul shot, doesn't it? I'm not even going to try and say that. When am I picking you up? What we'll do is I'm just going to move over here, slide in. I'll flick the door open. All right, you ready? Just grab a hold of the door and we'll be like, oh, hang on. There you are. There you are by that sign. Ready? Yeah, I'll flick this door open. Grab that door. Jump, bitch. It's a Volvo thing, mate. You wouldn't fucking understand. All right. JD's back in the truck. Fucking idiot got left behind. Michael's done a runner by the look of it. And we miss you too, sweetheart. Pizza. Oh, that's right. All aboard. Oh, hang on. What flavour pizza first? Waiting for JD to tell me what's on the pizza. He gets so fucking angry. Yeah, once the game updates, and all the trucks are all updated. Right. Ugly Dugly. Watching a movie? No, Ugly Dugly. Have fun. Say g'day to your older sister for me. See you, darling. All right, Lil. Ava, before you go, don't forget to drop a like on the stream. Love you. Fast and Furious. Good stuff. Already did. Thank you very much. Mass. Michael's gone to hospital. Huh? Did I miss something or? Red card. Get him, Maffy. I didn't even see it. What for? Chat's been a little bit lively tonight, so. Yeah, it's a Volvo. It's definitely a Volvo thing. If there is, listen to what I'm saying, young fella. If there is something that will work that's updated, then yes. Alrighty, like I said, I'm on the beta. The game hasn't updated yet. Once the game has updated, we will get back into all the RTA stuff. And we'll do some older stuff, we'll do the max, we'll get back into the swing of things. Oh, big frame drops. Pizza was good, but you didn't tell me what was on it, or did I miss it? He's holding out on everybody. Exactly, man. Exactly, TB. Everything's got to be updated. You've got to give time for everyone to get all their stuff updated. Like this... Oh, I was giving the finger to the fucking sign. Eat shit. I ain't stopping. ISX. Yeah, ISX 600, man. Alright, kicks it. Let's pick on JD night tonight, is it? Oh, fucking massive frame drop. Holy shit. Well, just the game did update. It was 1.1 gig. And it's not real happy, is it? Not real freaking happy at all. Like, it's not even fucking rendering much. Like I said earlier, we had Korean for dinner. She was yummy. A little bit fishy, but yeah. Ew. Fucking throw in. Doesn't matter if we fall over, only got hopes and dreams on anyway. From Great Northerns. Oh, I don't drink that much, man. At all, really. I'll take that fucking box of chips, but. Swearing like a druggie. I honestly forgot to turn the bottle. I freaking. I was running late. That's my bad. Oopsies. Fucking all over the road like a rash. Joys of being a YouTuber, man. I try to give you guys a bit of a taste of it, but yeah, it can wreck your day. But all the lighting and shit is freaking awesome. Like, most of the mods still work, and obviously graphics mods and shit like that. Yeah, I kind of enjoy going into the beta. I know it's experimental, if you like, but. Aussie Kiwi style DLC fade, yeah, that'd be pretty cool. Icebreaker rum as well. I prefer me fucking deer. Look at this tosser, get out of the fucking way. Yeah, same guy as TV. Oh, finally. It'll end there. Hey, exactly. There is that Outback map for ATS. I've never actually tried it, to be honest. That's something we'll have to try once the game updates, if that's still around and it's updated. We'll run a 908 in the Outback or something. Oh shit. Don't know how far they got. Yeah, I haven't heard much more about it, to be honest. How far are you running? Fucking long way. They have a dare vanilla latte. I like the caramel latte. Because it's fucking a la bar. A la. I love it. The caramel latte is fucking nectar of the gods. What it is. I freaking love that stuff, man. It's so freaking good. your foot off the brake. In your bag, put it in the fridge, man. This is gonna get hot. Don't fucking brake, dickhead. Good. Like the mocha? Nice. Thank you. I drink that shit all day. I drink that shit in 35 degree heat, man. I love me freaking iced coffee, eh? Oh, look at that. It's got a nice little red glow on it. Oh, that's from the lights on the outside of the truck. Those lights down there. Actually coming inside the truck. I only just noticed that. Oi. Mother. Oh, yep. I already had a couple of Red Bulls today, so... That's... No, I had one yesterday and one today, so that's enough for me for another couple of months. Oh shit, we were supposed to turn off there. Fuck it. It's alright, I'm going around this Mustang. I'm waiting for the bot to... Maybe not. Oh fuck, we're gonna miss this one too. Fucking move, dickhead. Oh, look at that. Made it straight through, it didn't even hit anything. Funny shade of green, that red light. That's all right, I'll fix that for the next live stream. All right, see if I can miss it this time. This one. I nearly fucking took the other one. Oopsie. All right, we're golden. Fucking send it. Oh, fuck, we're going over for sure. Going out, nah, we're good. Yeet. Discovered a viewpoint. Nice. Oh yeah, great, fucking love it. Oh, I miss me track IR. Mind you, all I do is turn it on and off anyway, so what difference does it make? Who else needs a flogging? Not in my freaking sleeper, you don't. Keep your hands out of your pocket, boy. Red is the same. Matches your eye. Great Northern. Yeah, I don't even drink. Like, I'll have a beer when I go out. I have a Corona or something, but... No, I'll probably drink like 4 beers a fucking year. To be honest. To be brutally honest. The GoPro's still on? Yep, nice. Fucking holding it. Come on, you fucking bag full of egg beaters. Get out of the way. Nice. Yeah, cut it out, boy. Oh, fuck it. I was gonna go. I should have just left anyway. Oh, that's neutral, dickhead. I should have went to Specsavers. I'm only going for a piss. Even classic track. It would be nice, man. It would be freaking nice.
Turn left.
One truck I've always really, really wanted. And it's probably because of my childhood and I grew up with them when I was a teenager. Is the old LTL 9000. Is anyone here old enough to know a movie called Queen of the Road? Two ladies. Two women driving a truck up and down the east coast of Australia. Back in the late 80s. Anyone know that one? That was in an LTL. One of my favourite movies. I still remember it from when I was a kid. I freaking loved it. Nah, just, it better get fucked. How rude.
Turn right, then turn right.
Dumbass!
Turn right.
Making sure we're supposed to be...
Make a U-turn when possible.
Your other fucking right, dickhead. Yeah. Look at that devilish glow. It fucking suits me, doesn't it? Actually kind of looks fucking sick. It's a shame it's... Yeah, it's a shame it's protruding. Still looks freaking awesome. So where are we supposed to be freaking going here? You're a fucking knob. Fucking combat wombat. Purple lightsaber. I can't see where I'm going. I'm just... I'll just keep going. I'll just drive by Braille. I'll stop when I hit something. Sounds good. And creature bums in. Small things, JD. Definitely. Oh, left that a bit too late, didn't I? I love the way this trailer sits on this truck. It sits fucking... That fridge unit gets right up into that. I freaking love it. Almost had it. That freaking trailer sign of screwed me up a little bit. Chips was noisy, I bet they were. I didn't fucking get any. Freaking rude. Oh. That's you with another fiver. Thank you, brother. Scared the fucking shit out of me. Freaking awesome, man. Thank you very, very much. Fair pulls, don't touch me. This is something gay people say. Oh shit, I gotta touch me. We'll try and do it off the button box. This is what I don't understand. If I use my Stream Decks, they're just keys assigned to my keyboard anyway. Oop. Oh, you're trying to make me fail. You don't have to. You don't have to distract me to make me fail, bro. I'll do it quite comfortably on my own. Didn't know. I didn't hear you. Fucking hell. You know you're supposed to speak out loud when you offer something to somebody. You don't go, you know, hey mate, would you like a drink? Not just fucking rude. Let's go right up to Sandy Vagina. Sand Point. Fuck.
curtains match your drapes. Okay, we're going. Let's do that. Fuck me dead. Matthew with another 20. What the fuck, man? You going off tonight, bro? Fuck yeah. Thank you, brother. Thank you very much.
Drive safe.
Whew. You're on fire, my friend. Holy shit. We got to get some love and chat for Michael. For Michael. Fucking Matthew. That's crazy, bro. Thank you so much, man. You are the boss. You are the freaking boss, man. Are we picking up from here? I really don't even know. I'm so fucking... He did a good job of distracting me this time, man. Alright. It is here. Wait. Ah, you're a freaking legend, bro. Absolute freaking legend. Where we going? Down on there. I'll have it blown up by the end of the night, even the way I drive. Holy shit. Let's get this big load on board. Yeah. with the stream delay. Turn left and fuck. Oh, I was so distracted. I was too busy looking at chat. I fucked this up too. That trailer's nowhere near far enough over. Now, I have the option of turning it on and off, man, so I'll turn it on after the stream goes up. It'll just be very, very, very limited. I may not even turn it on. That's, you know, I did say that. We're just here to have a bit of fun. It's a Saturday night. About time we gave back to you guys and had a bit of a out of the left of field fucking just send it fun. Can I drive? No. I've seen your passenger, mate. You fucking suck.
Let's go.
Like big fucking sunburn ears on it. Looks fucking cool as hell. Looks like a Coronado on the front like that. Apart from that big fucking sign up there that says Volvo, but... I kind of like it. It's a shame the light's going through the cab. I kind of actually fucking really like it. What have you missed? Oh, everything... JD stubbed his toe on his vagina. and tripped over his labia. You're probably right, actually. Yeah, you're here to drive everyone crazy. That's enough. Actually, I might just pull us up here. I need to go and point Percy at the portal and drain the lizard. You know how it goes. I want to put my parking brake on, but I'm fucking scared. Alright, talk about yourselves. Talk amongst yourselves. Whatever floats your boat, I'll be back in a second. I'll turn this fucking GoPro off so you're not staring at my ass, you fucking bunch of sickos. Might have to turn my microphone on. I'll turn my GoPro back on. Didn't want you looking at my ass. Good to see you, wakey wakey hands off. Typing to Python. No truck. Lives it. Who'd steal a fucking Volvo anyway? Hey, fucking run out of gas the other. Oh, speaking of fuel. Where the fuck's the fuel gauge? Not there. The big fucker. That one. I can't believe I ran out of fuel the other night. Alright, let's get out of here.
Turn left. Turn left.
Turn left. I'm gonna have to turn that Streamlabs thing off. Till I get it sorted out properly.
Get ready to turn right.
For sure. Mr. Mike's back. What happened, man? I can't believe I fucking ran out of fuel the other night. This is a crack up. Yeah, it's all Wolf's fault. One fucking job. Green light. Look at this lineup of Class A wankers. And I wasn't just talking about chat. He's got jokes.
Stay right.
I probably should have bloody restarted the game, got me track IR working, that's what I should have done. I hope nothing's coming. No, I don't really. I don't really care. Just doing it. Yeah, I'll have to get some gaze. Some motion lotion. Ah, Roger. That's no good, man. No good at all. We'll find another one. We'll pull in there. We've got enough on board for now, I think, anyway. Cody actually sent me all the files you need for that stuff. You just got to record your own voices. When I get time, I'd have to get him to send it to me again. And you can go through and record all the sounds, like turn left, make a U-turn. I was going to set it up and do it myself and just be an absolute fucking dickhead. I was going to do that. A couple of teaspoons. Freaking Nightbot telling everyone to keep it clean. Well done. That's on me, that's my bad. This has got like half a tank. Oh, what the fuck? That went down quick. Alright, we'll have to fuel up then. Nah, I'm good. I don't want your ice cream. Thanks. You scream real, scream real, scream for ice cream? What is it? Vanilla? Oh, 20 kg bag. Holy shit. Get fucked. Not my favorite. Right, we're gonna get some damn fuel. Oh, I think I did, eh?
Yeah, the one on the fucking road isn't there.
It's down to nearly a quarter.
That is the fuel gauge, isn't it?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Something wrong. They were running out of fuel the other night. What a dick. Can you get a milkshake game, man? I'll just duck out of the back and whip you one up. Ah, Roger. Yeah, they might not let you go. Not if you're driving heavy vehicles.
Lime with ice cream.
What about lime ice cream? Is that what you mean? Or you want a lime with your ice cream? That's just gone weird.
Probably Monday night, man. Monday night, Wednesday night, Friday night, Saturday night.
During the week is optional because Kiwi's a shit gun.
Monday, Wednesday. I'm going to try and do Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. It just depends on my work, man, but yeah. That's the plan, brother. Fucking fuel. Coming in hot, bitches. Spread them open.
Fucking made it.
Fuck yeah.
Turn that off. Build this bitch up.
Remember the lime ice cream? That wasn't too bad. Was it lime? It was.
Unfortunately, yeah. No stream next Saturday night, guys. No stream next Saturday night.
Something better to do.
Nah, just kidding. Nah, I got a birthday to go to.
Oh, you wanted a milkshake? Fuck, that's right.
I'm just going to whip one up for you.
All right, okay, there you go. Silly, I'm fucking shut up and drink your milkshake.
Monal.
Fucking scream like a mountain lion.
Yeah, 7-Eleven slurbies,
lots of sticks.
In a stir of these sticks.
Got fucking more pull than a busload of 14-year-olds. Fuck me.
Yeah, that's it.
Them fucking wolves coming.
Fucking Jesus.
Fucking wolves coming out. Gloves are off.
Oh, I'm just having a big gargle on me cock. Coke. Fuck. Shit.
You're a disgusting wolf.
was going to say something really fucking disgusting then. It's too disgusting.
The fix going on with the lights over here. Like fucking Roblox or something. Yeah, Will's been going off, man. It's fucking funny, it is.
Stay left, then turn left.
Where am I going?
Turn left.
Boris, not really. Driving the Scania and ETS, very nice, very nice. Hope you got those good Zans we had last night. Did anyone checked out comments on last night's stream? Hey, hey, hey. Anyone see that? KB's hat doesn't fucking fit him anymore. Got a big head. She'll be coming round the corner when she comes. You got a phone charger? No, oh, fuck, I left it behind, man. Now, they reckon if you rub it in your hair, right, and then plug it into your phone, static electricity will charge your phone. Well, shit, you're not. Give it a go. Auckland gets blocked again tonight. Checkpoints up. Oh, shit, eh? Yeah, we all freaking cut off. I did hear something about that. I don't watch a lot of the fucking news and shit, man, eh? Oh, fucking red light. It's fucking green there. Yes, please. Fucking hell, Wolf. This will be... That's Wolf. Setting up his ramming video. Yeah, I need a top out. This one's getting a bit low. Been sucking on it a bit too much. There you go. In your bag. Oh, I wish I could do all that sort of stuff, man. Would have a load of shit paper on. Like Mitchell said, and to drive around, there'd be a fucking be a lineup of zombies behind us for miles. V8 engine, very nice. Yeah, green, isn't that what you get when you order someone from overseas? You marry someone from overseas? Isn't that a green card? Toilet paper in your bag. Fucking gutter there. Fucking someone moved it. Damn it. Get in the gear, you mole. I always freaking struggle with this game. I'm so used to driving my real life truck. It's a timing thing, you know. It's revs and it's, you know, it's muscle. That right there, like, that is muscle memory. Oh, fucking! What are you doing? You should have just gone, you retard. Jesus. There's no such thing as a green card. They gotta jump all the time. SCS need to fix it. It's freaking horrendous. Rock, how you going, man? Been here for 2 seconds and you're dead. I'm pretty sure they make a pill for that. shit paper doesn't fix shit people.
That, oh, fuck. Get out. Get out and walk, you bastard.
Turn my GoPro off for a minute.
Roger.
Oh, no, it's off.
I'm glad you're enjoying it, man.
We're trying to have a bit of fun. Green card isn't 10 bucks, don't have to pay. No, that's just called... That's just a card for fucking tight asses, that's what that is.
Yeah, fill it up.
Oh, fuck, there's a truck there.
I was waiting for you to grab the cup. I nearly fucking let it go.
Oopsies.
Cheers, biggies.
Oh, she gonna bash me. Ow.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's just rude. Maybe don't talk to your mother like that.
Turn the GoPro back on.
Oh, it'll happen, man. It'll happen. Kiwi's on zero crashes so far. ATS is on one. ATS is kicking my ass. Yeah, bro, definitely. Gangsta, what's going on? Wolf needs another flogging. Freaking hell. Oh, he's getting a frogging this time. Yeah, right. Don't want to know about that. Doing good, man. Doing good. Gangsta, what about yourself, man? Fucking flashing your lights at you, fucking penis.
Go straight.
Freaking rude. Just because you got burned retinas, mate, it's not my fucking problem. Yeah, we're going, we've upgraded. Well, fucking dickhead, there's a copper. You good? Ah, good shit, man, good shit. Excellent. Oh, I didn't share this out on my other socials. What a top, look at this fucking scumbag. Fucking wobbly box drivers. The red car. Classic, Matthew, classic. All trucks must clear way station and check stations, I think. Is that what it said? Push the button, dickhead. Not, I'm not going in there. Go for it, mate. Go for it. Please pull in for a vehicle inspection at the nearest way station. Well... Technically, they said nearest way station. And if I'm looking at that, that's nowhere fucking near where I'm going. I don't understand. Oh, I hope we don't fucking murder you, man, with laughter. Just don't forget to stop and breathe, alright? Code word is break in chat. And I'll call 911 for you, alright? That's a safe word. Yeah, I ain't freaking stopping, man. Screw that shit. They did say stop at the nearest way station, and it's not really where we're going, so. They're gonna eat a dick. What do you do when you see cyclists in this Volvo? Oh, we go random, mate. You know, you got to give them room. Make it 2-0. Alright. Nah, I'm winning this one. And their brains go from their heads. Don't you mean their asshole engulfs their head? All right, Gangster, thanks, man. All my streams go up, man. All my streams go up. But yeah, that's a definite.
JD's got a secret fetish with fucking toilet paper by the sound of it. It's like a fucking Disney movie, mate. You just won't let it go. Fucking hell, mate. Fucking all over the road like a rash. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Fucking just had me drink topped up and to let the dog in. And the dog just ran across the floor and I fucking shit myself. Woo-wee! Bowling pins. It's so fucking true.
Ah, awesome, man. Appreciate that. That's what it's all about, man. Just relatable, have fun, keeping it real. Keeping it stupid. That's why I thought we'd just do a non-PG. So we're just a whatever goes, man, you know? Just have some fun.
You tried, mate.
Their assholes are in their head. Yeah, if you hit them hard enough with a Volvo, if you hit a cyclist hard enough with a Volvo, it tends to take their butt cheeks and wrap it around their face. So technically they're kissing their own ass, really, aren't they? I tried it, you can take over. Yeah, right on then.
Well, fucking steer, mate. What are you doing? For goodness sake, boy.
Oh, I can take over.
You fucking... Get back in that sleeper, boy.
That's it, TV. We try to, man, you know. Gotta have a bit of fun. It's a pretty mint view, man. Typical Volvo driver. I've got more fucking GPS's than you can poke a stick out. I've got, you know, like, what the fuck? I've got a phone stuck to me windscreen. There's still a bounty on fucking Mars, for goodness sake. And there's a tablet. It's Mentos, man. It's totally Mentos. Oh, the puns are real tonight. Yeah, I'd be too hard on a Volvo. Definitely, yeah, definitely. And 4G. Exactly, man. And a driver that can't even fucking speak English properly. Hear that crunch? Nah, that's just fucking JD eating them crackers in the back. Yes, I did, man. I will sort that out for you. You will have that tomorrow. Look at this bloke trying to drive into me. What a fucking knob. Yeah, made of JD's for sure. It's a fucking toilet paper. See, what crunch? Oh, probably because it was neutral. Shut up. I kind of like this thing, man. Like, seriously? It looks pretty fucking cool. It's a NAS. Who can say that a Mentos? Exactly, man. Some track limiter. Something like that. It does that. Oh, fuck, do you see that? Fucking SS has got to fix these roads, mate. Jesus. Fucking Mini just drove out of that pothole. It was that big. As good as an hour. It's on fire. I've freaking been on Go Track smoother than that. Look at that scenery. Oh, so good.
Pretty much.
Seven flat tires, seven smashed rims, and another trailer full of hopes and dreams.
Exactly.
Hole in the Rock. Well, JD will probably want to stop there, won't you? He's got something he'd like to put in the hole. We're not stopping, boy. Fucking last time we stopped there on that last trip, we were there for 2 hours, you fucking sicko. Disgusting. No, ProMods doesn't actually work, man, on the boat. It's incompatible. I was going to say, this is virgin game, but it's, yeah, it's just the beta, man. That's it. With track and ball, not stopping.
Yeah, missed it.
About to grab Pro Mods. Yep. May have been updated. Well, the one I've got's incompatible. We stopping? Nah.
It have more than just one hole in it, that's for sure.
Can go around the corner. Keep moving these freaking roads on me all the time too. Oh shit balls. Fucking shit on a stick. It's not a bad tractor, I kinda like it. Needs a fucking wheel on, I'll tell you that much. Look at this fucking penis. Oh, get your lean on, son. I'm gonna shit myself. God damn it. Hang on, peeps. I'm just gonna fucking... Joel's shitting himself. Get outside and shake it out. Go on, get out of my truck, smelly ass little fuck. That's a white truck, but bloody JD just shit himself. Secretly hope, yeah. Well, I think we all are. I do stick him on their side from time to time. And same in the game, you know. Nah, shouldn't joke about that. Not in real life. Didn't be fucking mirror go to fall off. Yeah, well, we might have a bit of fun. See how far we can get, as fast as we can. Until the fucking thing falls over. I didn't hear a crunch. What are you talking about?
Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Righto. Sending it.
Drive safely.
Get fucked.
I can come in here telling me what to do.
Jeez.
Even the fucking signs are all over it.
Yeah, you're in the description, bro. It should have saved it. I did it after the stream last night, so. It should have saved it. Righto. Coming in hot. Oh, hey. Got it. Yee-hoo-hoo. Ran on the outside, a couple of trailer park girls coming right through. Meep meep. Fucking nailed it.
Can I get your wheel nuts?
I want nothing to do with your nuts, boy. Fucking launch mode. Fucking you. Oh, a little bit of air under it that time. It did save.
Ah, sick.
Oh, well, everyone said send it, so I send it. The fucking sent. Jesus. That's how I drive in real life.
It don't even tweezes.
It's like being in Australia.
Yeah.
Oh, you meant the throttle? Oh, shit, my bad.
Wheelie box licenses.
Shh. The secret. Now, you want to see my license? Look, hang on. It's in my pocket. Hang on. I'll fucking get it out. There it is, right there.
That's how I drive.
Fogging. Giving the old oblong a fogging.
Yeah, freaking cowboys and engines.
Look out for the backhoe. Left lane ends will fucking wham. Oh, I backed off. God damn it.
Oh, shit.
Look out, Toyota. Coming through. Yeah, got my HR out of a Wheaties box.
Got my heavy combination out of a guardrail.
Fucking SES need to fix these guardrails, mate. They're so flexible. It was blowing in the wind and it like curved in and I hit it with the truck. Oh, now we're fucked. Look at this lot. Fucking Priuses. Oh, come here. Fucking get it through there. fucking, you know. Don't drive Volvos, kids are dangerous. Right? Play chicken. Fuck. Nearly got him. Alright, we'll calm down a little bit there. Nah, kidding. Oh, brake checked. Did you see that? Did you see that that was a full-on brake check? My goodness, mate. Why are you indicating for you fucking... Justin's in the house. What's going on, man? We are 1 hour and 42 minutes in. Jumped the damn. That was a bunny hop. Did you like that trick? Take some fucking skill to do that shit, man. Oh, fuck. Sorry, mate. Didn't see you there. That's what you get for brake checking me. Fucking jackass. Looking good, eh? Justin. I freaking love it, man. I tell you what, for a Volvo, man, I like it. He's pretty badass. Yeah, I reckon you're right. I'm slapping from Shazza.
Oi, where's me fucking kids at?
Oh, fucking frame drops. Bam. My fucking gear shift is coming loose. God damn it. I actually kind of like it. Even though it looks like a bit of a baby shit colour. It says it's gold. It's an SCS and it says it's a goldy colour. I kind of like it. John Ruder's trailer. The Great Dane. These sick ass trailers. No, I've already thrown them at all the other clans this evening. We'll have to, actually, here we go for motion lotion. We're pretty good. When we finish in this load, when we get to the destination. Yeah, that colour. Yeah, SCS call it gold, we just call it JD shit brand. Yoink. Right in that. Yeah, don't drive down the highway, kids. With your butt hanging out the window. The wind gets an end up with a wind enema. Yeah, damn straight you do, boy. You ain't getting away with it. Oh, yeah. Full rage. Your mum is a personality. Fucking Shazza. Shazza's alright. Unbelievable. Won't be hopping on streams for a while. Ah, thank you, Doug. You need help.
Stay left.
Stay left. Red card for Destiny. I hope everything's all right, man. No, you cannot get your wheel nuts. They're going around in circles at the moment. You can try. Hey, the bay, the speed limit. I am. I really want to bring the thing up on the key. Should we do it? Should we push F3 on the keyboard and see if the game crashes? Should be right now. We've been going for an hour and 47 minutes. It normally comes good after a while. A little bit temperamental. Yes or no? F3 or not? Sorry to hear, man. Really sorry to hear that, brother. We all send our love, man. Hope you're doing all right. Hope you're doing all right too, brother. All right. The Wembley in 2016. Damn straight, I can bypass this one. F3, F3, F3. We can fucking look here.
Stay left.
Alright, I'm gonna do it. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, yeah. We're golden. Shit, we've still got 1,000 fucking kilometers to go. Damn. That's all right, we need the mungy. The 206 grand. What does F3 do? That brings up. So you hit F3. For some reason, this thing likes to... Whenever I touch my keyboard within the first hour of the stream, it likes to crash the game. thoughts are with you, man. We're a little community family here, man, so yeah. Hope you're doing alright. Hope you're doing alright, brother, alright? Do we need any fuel?
Stay
low. Oh no, we're good for a bit, aren't we? Oh, we should have gone into there. That was a good... Good freaking place to stop. That's huge. You need help. That's it, Michael. We're here to have fun and carry on like a bunch of clowns, but when a brother's down or having some issues, we all try and band together and make him feel better. Even a brother that's having trucking issues and can't get trucking. Would you shush? I'm trying to watch that. No, I will not. Okay. That's like telling a comedian to be funny. You know, I always wanted to be a comedian. I tried stand up once and I got up on stage. And every motherfucker just kept laughing at me. I was like, fuck this shit, I'm out. Yeah, big kids, definitely big kids. And Wolf is definitely beyond help. That is fucking unquestionably true.
We drag him in. Oh, deleted. Oh, fucking moderator, pull your head in. Oh my goodness.
It's all right, Brock, I got you covered.
Listen, that's for deleting his comment. Fucking rough. It's a bit rough. Come on, dude. I'm trying to have a drink. Would you just get out of the way? Launched. Look at me hood ornament, peeps. Look at it. Look at it. He's going to go up over the top in a minute. Oh, losing half it. Losing momentum. Look at this fucking egg beater. Would you? Bear income. Yoit. See you, Simba. That my egg, good job. You're fired. Oh, I thought I got a frickin' fine. Loan installments, yeah, we're in a little bit of debt. 38,000. I'm so... This profile's financed to the hilt, man, so bad. Oh, shitballs. Give me some free stuff. Yeah, if you click the Streamlabs link in the bottom for the merchandise, there's some free hats down there. They're only 20 bucks. Ooh. You can get one of these ones. Yeah, hang on. Get it up with the camera. Look at that. That's fucking flash as. You want a hat? Fucking head over to the store, brother. Head over to the Streamlabs. Head over to the Streamlabs merch. Find yourself a hat that you want. Let me know which one, brother, and I'll send it to you. All right. It'll take a little while to come here because they're made in USA. Yeah, we got stickers, man. We got all sorts of shit on the store. There's the Streamlabs one. What's this fucking doing? Jesus Christ. We got all sorts of shit, mate. They got all different colour hats, beanies, all sorts of stuff. Now, Matthew's getting one because he's been here for a while. He's a member of the channel, making donations. Negative for the bobbleheads, man. Just this fucking idiot driving his truck here. I'm sitting there bobbing my head like I got a face cam on. What a dick. Yeah, you let me know which one you want, man, and I will sort it for you. Yeah, any purchases made in the store come up on the screen too, just so you know. It's all pretty safe, man. All that stuff's safe. Well, you gotta let me know which one you want, dude. Let's fucking launch it. Yeah, the Streamlabs hats are actually really nice. We got the truckers hats and stuff like that, but that's a normal baseball cap. Can't delete your comment. Just hit the little dots next to your name and you should be able to delete it. Oh, you're right, man. I always said that too. If you wanted a hat, I'll send you one. Yeah, I get them made through Streamlabs. It's so much easier than me forking out a shit ton of money for a heap of hats that are probably just going to sit there. So they're pretty much made to order. Pick up this chick, yeah, if you want. Oh, Evanescence. What are you talking about? I freaking love Evanescence. We've been to their concert in Brisbane. It was good, man. It was a long time ago, but oh, fuck, it was good. She is freaking amazing live, man. She is better live than she is recorded. Same with even, like, Rob Thomas. Don't mind if we're doing the back. Fuck it, no. I just got to adjust my rear view mirror. Yeah, all good, right? I got you, Wolf. I got you covered, man. Devil skin, rah. Floor dent. Oh, yeah, yeah, the one you're talking about. Yep, yep. Adam Brand? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't mind a bit of a country. Definitely don't mind a bit of a country girl.
Yeah.
We'd be really loud, I doubt it. You couldn't make her scream if you tried, unless you punched her. Yeah, we're talking about hats. Not states. Known him 4 years. Oh, okay, sweet. I'm gonna go see Kiss. That'll be pretty good, eh? Look at JD. Any chicks in here? Nah, they're after men, mate. I'm sure old Wolfie will be your bitch for one night.
Oh, dearie me.
Human dash cams, don't it? Yeah, don't you fuckers go clipping this shit, alright? If any of you guys watching, you ever want to clip something and post it on social media, absolutely you have my permission and go for gold. Absolutely. Look at these dickheads. JD's driving that freaking Freightliner. Oof. Ooh, big starter. Holy shit. Was that with the frame rates? Damn. Never been to a live concert? Oh, man. If you ever get a chance to go, obviously, you will love it, man. Go full screen. Full screen GoPro. Yep. Fucking hell, I can't sit here and pick me nose on full screen because you'll be able to fucking see it. Never been nightclub, you're not missing much, mate. It's all fucking overrated.
Stay right.
It's all freaking overrated. Can we turn it off?
Exit right.
Alrighty.
Stay right. Then turn right.
Jeremy, what's going on, man?
Go straight.
No, show the hat. Okay.
And nah. It's there.
All right.
There. Use one.
Here you go.
Not bad, it's not bad. It's a good size.
Green light, it can wait. There you go. Get it in the right direction. So that's the hat.
Orange means prepare to go. Red means nail it.
Who wants a working wolf? Over being single? It just takes time, man. Right. Yeah, Mrs. Palmer and her five daughters. Putting the GoPro at chat. No, I can't. The GoPro's on a, what are those fucking things called? Tripod. Now look, it's a three-legged person. Now if you want to post it, man, you clip some funny shit, go for it. Just remember to give credits, bro. That's all we gotta do. And unfortunately, man, it's all part of it, JD. Exactly, Justin. Just gotta have the patience, man. Wolf single.
Stay mate. Then continue straight.
To get one of those hats? Ah, awesome, man. Yeah, on the Streamlabs. Go to the Streamlabs merch store. There's two in the merchandise. That's off the Streamlabs. I think the Streamlabs ones are a little bit nicer. Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. Well, if you have a look at last night's stream, man. At the start of last night's stream. You can, yeah, because I had the GoPro strapped on me a fucking massive bit of real estate that I call a forehead. That's why the old hat's got, it's on its second clip at the back there. Because of that massive real estate of a forehead. Nah, homa, bro. Please pull in for a vehicle inspection at the nearest weigh station. They did sit. Oh, it's kind of all the way over there. Should rent it to people. I could probably rent it out for truck parking. You park a couple of prime movers on it. It's my fucking app. What's it say on it? It says MKG. Oh, fucking corner. It doesn't say Alyssa. We can do long distance. Jake the Pig. classic, man. Classic. Loving it. This shit's been good fun, guys. Been awesome. You guys are fucking awesome. Yeah, you go. Michael's fucking all over it. Like, fucking white on rice. I won't play up someone's ass and send them flying. Probably not right now. Ah, don't apologise, Dustin. It's all good, man. We all feel bad for giving you shit for not being there. So we'll edit it out. Hey, what's mine is mine and yours is mine. You got it all wrong. It's free real estate. Watch the trailers fry. Yeah, we've still got 586 to go. Gonna take fucking forever at this rate. Damn it, dude. I'll have to check it out after the stream. I'm freaking glad you remembered. The song was pushing for a re- true that. Oh, I forgot to turn that. Yeah, this is creechy bum sound, so just ignore that Streamlabs one. That's from last night. Like I said, I was in so much of a rush to get the stream up, I forgot to turn that one off. We can make it. Fuck out, there's no one coming. Banging them up. Yeah, I'll probably next stream. Oh, if this gets good views and good ratings, well, you know, we'll be doing it more often. Oh, we're gonna go over for sure. I want two wheels. Nope. Oh, Brock got timed out. What did I miss? Nightbot. Nah, not so much. Oh, I'm glad we're here to help, man. Anything we can do to help. Yeah, you gotta watch Nightbot, he's a little cranky. I forgot to turn him off for the stream, bro. Sorry about that. These Nightbot doesn't talk back. I'll have to do a Nightbot tune that's suitable for Yeah, sort of got me thinking now. We can do a couple more of these PG streams. I'll set Nightbot up a little bit. Yeah, have some nice little comebacks. With the body here. Just a little bit. Look at it. Look at it. Whoa, look out for the freight liner. Oh, took his mirror off. A swearing Nightbot, yeah. Nightbot would be timing Nightbot out. Yeah, Nightbot's got better English than me, even though I tell it what to say. Need fuel. Shitballs. Roddy. Good job. You got a freaking couple of flat spots on your tyres there somewhere too. Haven't had any accidents, had a few incidents, but no accidents. Oh, what? Oh, hanging on to her. That's it. This'll be a full stream of picking on freaking Nightbot. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, fucking bus. Oh, fucking bus. Jesus. Can I try blocking Nightbot? You can try. I don't know what the outcome will be, but... Oh, we're in trouble here, lads. We're in fucking trouble. We're in trouble. No, we're good. We're golden. Everyone do you a favour and roast them. Sounds like a fungal disease, doesn't it? Botnite? No. Maybe just a little bit. We're doing it, we're gonna go, we're gonna go, we're going for it. Freaking Nightbot. Sorry, Papa. Oh, shit on a stick. Oh, motion lotion stopper. Well, come on, you fucking horse-drawn shitfuck. I don't even know where I was going with that comment. Horse-drawn shitfuck. That's it, Dustin. It's all in the on the Ovlov. Yeah, mods might get... Oh, over here, Kiwi. Noik. ATS buttons, engine off, India. Wouldn't have the roll in an Argosy either. Wait for it. Wolf's about to get slaughtered.
I'll find a new route.
I don't have to find a new route. I'm just going out the driveway, mate. Gee whiz. Look at the rear end of this truck, though. Look at that. That looks sick. Just thought I'd show you that in the guards and everything. Looks freaking awesome. Nightbot's got blue balls.
Go straight.
Yeah, Wolf's bloody. Yeah, Wolf's bloody settled in chat. It didn't pick up on him. Oh, you got timed out for 2 minutes. For 150 seconds.
Matthew's bought himself a cup of kiwi.
Fuck yeah, bro. Sick, man. That scared the living shit out of me because I'm not used to that sound going off. Freaking legend, bro. Fuck yeah. Hope you enjoy your cup, brother. Before I turn the stream off, I'll show you one of my cups. The cup of kiwi should have the NKG logo on it and a little kiwi caricature on the back. Every time you take a sip out of your cup, you gotta fucking look me in the face. It's like me watching you have a drink. Yeah, I fucking appreciate it, bro. You're a legend, man. You're a fucking legend. That's awesome, man. We got placed in time out. Oops. Might be able to do some farm sim because I think I've got my little controller working. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe Nightbot's got a thing for you, Wolf, I reckon. I think Nightbot and Wolf are secretly at the back.
Oh, dearie me.
Yeah, definitely. I think it was when I was going for a slash, I reckon Wolf was giving old Nightbot a bit of a, how you doing? Fucking two unicorns were harmed in the making of this truck. Look at them fucking big horns hanging off the front. Yeah, that's true. Nightbot used to hate on Michael, something shocking. Oh, these guys just won't quit, will they? Streamlabs, bro. Should be, there you go. Michael's all over it. Streamlabs.com, Mad Kiwi Gaming. Have a look on the store, man. There's some cool stuff on there. We got plenty of fuels. Yep. No, Wolf. No, you cannot. Oh, you can. Whatever tickles your fancy. Just don't forget what you put in your cup, mate, alright? Too Easy TV, man. Thanks for stopping in. Have a good one, brother. Catch you later. Absolutely. They want to make little baby bots to give. I think that's what TV, frickin'. You got a cup size, fucking hell. Fucking Wolf, you're on fire tonight, man. Nightbot was bad in bed. You sure it was Nightbot? You know, just saying, just putting it out there. Maybe Nightbot's feeling unsatisfied. That's why Nightbot's come in all cranky like. Just completely unsatisfied. Give you a funny joke. Oh shit. Kiwi. Oh, look at this fucking sunset. Well, alright. Cameron's back. Salty cream. He likes his cream salted. Stabilize. Even bots needs kinky time. That's for sure. One of them cowboy truckers. It's fucking good, isn't it, Michael? It's so freaking good, man. He's a funny little bastard. It's good, everyone's starting to come out of their shell a little bit, but being respectful, it's fucking awesome. It's so good. Silly old Willy song. Nah. Haven't seen that one. Oh no, it's weird. It's freaking good, dude. It's good. I can't put music on, man. Unfortunately. I'll have to check it out. I can't put music on for copyright reasons, brother. Any bit of music played on YouTube without rights, I basically lose all audio on my videos and live streams. Plus one on that, Michael. Plus one on that. Everyone's been really good, having fun. Yeah, the Nightbot's been shut down, so Streamlabs is all over it. Can we stop one more time? 95 k's to go. What do you need to do now? My leg's going to sleep. There's plenty of room to stand up. He's a stand-up truck. Oh, okay. Yep.
Go straight.
Yeah, I've still got to give credits to every song and all that sort of shit, so basically any song that I'm going to play, I've still got to give, even no copyright sounds, I've still got to give credits to them. And without having an actual particular playlist, that, you know, if someone asks for a song, I play a particular song. But that's something I was going to use and do. And what do they call it? Twitch. If we ever work out how to stream to Twitch, we can do some chill drives with some tunes and stuff over on Twitch. Once I work out how to drive the shit. We can't make the trailer anymore. Exactly. It don't get any browner. Yeah. Next non-PG stream we do, I'll turn the bots off. Then you just got to worry about the moderators. I completely forgot about it, to be honest. I'm just so, I was rushing to get the stream on. Moderator, I've got some good moderators, do really, really good work, do their job really, really well, but,
stay right.
Yeah, we'll just screw through that one. That's not a police officer. It's probably a good thing I left the bots on tonight. They're all green, those lights, anyway. They can enjoy themselves a little bit, too. No, can you turn it? Can you actually turn him back on, Michael? I'm sort of curious if you can actually turn him back on. If you block Streamlabs, I probably won't get any notifications or any pop-ups or anything like that. What is this knob doing? He can run into himself. Uh, 62 kilometres, man. And then we're probably going to pull the pin this evening. We had a pretty full-on day, so I'm getting a little bit tired and I'm getting a really, really sore neck, so I would have liked to keep going, but we will be pulling the pin after this one, guys. Been an absolute pleasure. You guys have been freaking awesome tonight. It's been so good. Got to work at 7 a.m. Roger. Yeah, give it 10 minutes, mate, and we'll be all wrapped up. There's a credit. Ah, Roger, yeah. I'm actually quite surprised you can actually turn him off. Talking you home. Yeah, Roger, sweetheart. You could be right. Nah, I'm not that drunk. I haven't had a drink all night, comfortable. Yeah, I got you, mate. I got what you meant. I need a freaking shower after spending time in a truck with you, but Nightbot is still here. Oh, yeah, there it is. Freaking shifters all loose. Look at it. Yeah. It was like having a cunt all night drinks the bull. Yeah, everyone's got the... Oh, get your damn wobbly box out the road, you dickhead. Jeez, mate. I can...
Stay right, then turn right.
You're all good. You're in safe hands here, Daddy. This is a safe place, brother. It doesn't work, man, with the trailer on. Ask me how I know. Oh yeah, Michael and Nightbot go what? Ulfa. Go Ulfa? Go way back. What's going on here? Where are we freaking going? Oh, we're going up here. Still got another corner to go around.
Turn left.
Playing with your purple lightsaber.
fucking classic.
Oh! Cameron with the $20. Holy shit, dude. Thank you, man. Thank you very much. That's freaking awesome, mate. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, look at this wombat. Where are we supposed to be going? Are we going straight ahead? Holy shit. Oh, look at him taking the piss out of us. Like, finally, we're here. Have you seen the way I drive to get here, mate? Hell yeah. Cameron with the $20. Oh, damn. This gets weird. The old blue vein custard chucker. It's kind of disturbing, isn't it? Where are we supposed to be, stuff like that? Where are we supposed to be parking this thing? Ah, thank you for reminding me, Michael. And I've got to show the I'll actually grab the link for it when I shut the stream. I'll grab the link for this Volvo pack, the dress up pack. So it is the SCS Volvo, and it's just like a dress up pack. So we'll get this handled badly, as only Kiwi knows how. And I'll grab the I'm pretty sure it's still in here. Just to give you an idea what you're in for. Might as well get this thing on the dock properly. Far out. Not bad. It's actually all but lined up. What a way to finish the stream. Yeah.
Yay, Kiwi.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Trailer maneuvering bonus. See how freaking good I am. Alright, let's get back outside. Looking good. Alright, I'm just going to quickly turn the GoPro off for a second so I can get up and you sick guys won't look at my fat ass again. And I'll grab that cup. Just hang on a minute. Had a rat.
I didn't turn my microphone off. Hopefully you didn't hear me fart when I got out of my chair. Alright, what was I doing? We wanna go. We'll go GoPro full. There you go. Get the MKG logo. Try and get that. And then you get to look at me. Every time you take a sip, you get to look at me. That's the cup. The MKG logo on it. Bad if you don't. That's the... It's obviously blue. I just can't remember exactly what blue it is, but that's that one. Turn that one back off. So yeah, that's the cup. Actually, I quite like it. I like it. I've always been a big cup person anyway. And, yeah. It is a bit nice. That's what we're here for, JD, man. We're just here to have a good time and, you know, keep everyone's head above water. So, you're always welcome in here, mate. Here's your schmint cup. Just like the truck. It's beautiful. I will grab the link. While we go to our end music, I will grab the link and post that in chat, and I will post it straight into the description as well as a wig go. It's full moon. Alrighty. Alright, guys, well, thank you so much. It's been an absolute freaking pleasure, as always. You guys have been absolutely rocking tonight. Matthew with the massive donations. Cameron with the donations. Matthew buying a cup from the store. That's just fucking awesome, man. Fucking awesome. Hope everything's good with you guys, Justin. Take care, man. We send our love to Destiny, mate. Hope all is well. Much appreciated. Yeah, that's it, Michael. We're all here for you, man. Yeah, if you don't be scared to reach out if you need help, man. I've been through it in the past with I've had a mate go through it. Yeah, it's there's always someone to talk to, brother. There's always someone to talk to. Excellent, excellent. Thank you, Matthew. Thank you very much, bro. It was a crack up, bro. It was. Okay, it was on point, bro. It was everything I hoped it was going to be. So with that being said, don't forget to drop a like on the stream, guys, if you haven't done. On your way out, leave the door open for the bloke behind you. It's just a normal actual cup size, man. I think it's like 200 and... What is it? A normal cup size, 235 mil. No, it's just a normal mug size, basically. So, you know, I've got big hands, you know. That's my morning coffee cup without fail. I haven't even got anything to compare it to. Like, I've got big freaking hands, so... I don't know if that sort of really puts it in perspective or not. Like, yeah, that's great, Kiwi. We don't know how big your fucking hand is, you dickhead. good stuff. All right, Wolfie, you're a legend, mate. Good to see you coming out of your shell, man, in the streams and being here all the time. We really appreciate it. I will sort that thing out for you either after the stream or first thing in the morning. Thank you, everybody. JD, take care, mate. Be safe. Thank you, Michael, for being a freaking awesome moderator, and Alicia as well for moderating. Much appreciated. Oh, I don't actually have a freaking ruler. Andy, and I can't measure the other 6-inch way anyway. If you know what I mean. Kiwi, goodness sake. All right, Dan, thank you, man. Thank you for always being here. And for translating with Google. No, it's been a pleasure, guys. Thank you so much. All right, guys, take care. Have a pleasant rest of your evening. Have a great Sunday, and we'll see you on Monday. All right, guys, take care. Be safe. See you in the next one.